Hi, Saviors, GH here. Today we're gonna check out the 64-bit DX11 trailer because I haven't really checked it out. I looked into it a few seconds, but you know, I didn't believe it. Because, you know, IMC. And they might not go through with this because IMC. With that said, let's do this! Okay, wrap up pips, let's do this! Okay, IMC is in Klaipeda, looking for someone to troll. And it's stuttering. It's high FPS though. And they cut it. Wow, that was quick. Okay, let's pause there and go back to the Klaipeda part. And let's see how much data is shown. Seems like they're using a high-end GPU. It's barely being used at about 29%. The temperature seems normal. They should have put specs here, so we know what kind of PC they're using. Anyway, the CPU is barely being used, and that makes me wonder what kind of CPU they're using. But don't worry about this, guys. CPU nowadays are really good and cheap, so you most likely have a very capable CPU. But here comes a bit of a problem. 9 gigs of RAM is being used. Half of this is the OS, maybe some few apps, then TOS, which is probably pulling around 4 or 5 gigs here. Okay, the game is definitely using more. Okay, could be a problem for some people because 9 gigs might be a lot for some. And here is the FPS, average, min, max. Guys, those other data don't matter. Just look at the actual FPS. And as we see, it's around 90 FPS, which is a major improvement because at Klaipeda right now, using an RX 5700 XT and a Ryzen 7 2600, it's around 30 frames in Klaipeda, and I'm not even moving. So yeah, this is great. Our eyes will not suffer no longer. Okay, let's proceed to the next part. And here is Telharsha. Okay, this is crazy, 600 FPS. Right now on Telharsha, it's around 50 frames. So this is gonna be great for people with 240Hz monitor. I don't have one. I only have 144. Anyway, this is great. The more FPS, the more glorious it is. Okay, let's proceed to the next part. And it's challenge mode. And it starts out with a very high FPS. And the moment the mobs pop out, the FPS went from 400 to 80 frames. Right now, when you're in challenge mode with other people, the game is active and you're fighting mobs, it's usually 40 frames. So it's an improvement. What I want in challenge mode is for it not to drop below 60. That's all I want. If possible, 120 frames, but as we can see, it's dropping below 120. It's only around 80, but I think that's good enough. I'm gonna miss my silky smooth 20 frames on challenge mode. And here's the White Witch. Of course, it's gonna run on high frame rates. There's no question there. It's not that hectic on that raid. It's all good and it's nice seeing 200 frames on this raid. It's gonna be easier to see things when you're moving around, so it's all good. Then here is Guild Wars. And it's very inconsistent. Oh, it's dropping really low. Anyway, even if they got the frame rates consistent to 60 here, the problem of Guild Wars is the server. It's laggy, you can't move, sometimes the server closes, so nothing changes in Guild Wars unless they also upgrade the servers. And there it goes, guys, the 64-bit DX11 trailer. Are you guys excited for this? Or do you doubt this? Because yeah, I know, IMC did optimization videos before, but nothing really happened. Anyway, share your thoughts in the comment section down below, and if you like the video, hit the thumbs up, share, and then subscribe to be part of the Gaming Hardcore family. And as always, this is Gaming Hardcore. See you in the next one.